Vita rebellion. Al-Hayah Jamila. After the movie, we are going to have a musician outside and a gallery of painting. So we would like you to have a nice evening. And we are very keen to have you here today in our college, Comboni College of Science and Technology. And now I present to you our agency, Valeria Romare, to talk about the historical background of the movie.
So hello everybody. I'm Valeria for me to be here again with you for a screening of an Italian movie. The title of this movie, as our friend told us, is La Vita è Bella, Life is Beautiful. And it's a story, it's a dual story. It's the story, the personal story of the main character of the movie, Guido. But it's also the story, the big story of Europe in the 30s and the 40s. So, as far as the life of Guido develops, you will see the developments of the history of Europe, and especially Italy, in the 30s and in the 40s.
I'm studying, I'm also studying graphic. I'm studying painting on the art of 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 the art.
Thank you so much.